birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear EK. Happy birthday to you.
On our way to Banana Island, EK's birthday.
Oh, it's not as cold as New Zealand, is that what you're saying? That's the airport. It's the resort.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Titan. Here to welcome you to the Qatar Exxon Mobil Open 2015 final. Tonight's match will get underway shortly, featuring David Ferrer and Tomas Berdych. So what do you say? Are you ready for some world-class tennis tonight?
Yeah!
I can't hear you, Doha. Are you ready for tonight's final?
There's Elsa.
Enthusiastic punch. Okay. It's one to the left. Oh, can somebody put another ball down for me?
Good stuff. Okay, take a look at my club head. Not at me, ideally. How about my one? Perfect, that's good, brilliant. Give a round of applause, Ben.
Are you ready? Right, on the count of three, here we go. One, two, three.
Oh,
try another one. Didn't he?
He doesn't miss a trick or ever lose a beat. Perhaps one day you'll find a way to come and make me show the shape.
Okay.
Let it go, let it go. You never see me cry.
What about here I stand? Durian.
In here.
Where are we, Cara?
Castle.
No, I know. Tell me about it. We're in Abu Dhabi.
Who's last?
Interesting.
Who's the last? Driving a Ferrari. Okay, to the house. We're going to, oh, where would it be? Oh, drive, please. Good job driving. Good job. Oh, here comes Arran. Go, go, go. Go, Arran, go. Go, Arran, go.
Do you have to bend your knees? Oh, yeah, bend your knees. Cara, Gracie.
get a field that's not surrounded by concrete bricks would be nice to play that way.
Oh.
Good job, Dora College.
We have a girl that plays at the
Rock. Contract now or not?
He will next year.
What's he? What age is he? Under nine?
Under eight.
Under eight.
Next year, yeah.
Oh, he plays with my daughter then, the under eight.
What are you making, Cara? Watch your fingers. Watch your fingers. Good job. It's okay, you have a lot of cucumber pieces. Last bit? You can just eat it now.
Look at that.
Oh yeah, good job. You gonna put that in your sushi?
You know, I do cooking like this.
Yeah?
I do cooking like this.
Where?
At my school.
And
then I cook like this.
Yeah.
And then
you guys share it?
No. I didn't share it. They only just eat their own one.
Darling, I think if you put only three, that's good. And then you can save for the next sushi. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay. Only put one, two, three. Okay? The rest goes?
One.
Yeah. Wait for the next time.
No, this one. Mm-hmm. One and two.
And three.
And three. Mm-hmm. No, this one.
Okay. Please roll. Ta-da! Good job.